A shot, base hit. Counsell around third, being waved home, and he'll score. Ricky Weeks with an RBI single. And the Brewers are within a run.
Well, when a sinker baller starts to tire just a bit, pitches end up very hittable. They flatten out, they stay up in the strike zone, and Counsell and Weeks both able to take advantage of that. Check out this pitch. It was a pitch that Ricky has struck out on his first time up, first two times up. That went up in the zone a little bit. Looked like a cutter.